you to come down for breakfast.
Nope.
Come on, Gary, breakfast. Let's move it.
Not hungry.
Come on, Gary, we're all waiting for you.
I made blue corn tortilla waffles.
No wonder he won't eat. I want scrambled eggs. Thank you.
We don't have any eggs.
You sent me to the store yesterday to get a whole dozen.
Well, someone must have gotten really hungry in the middle of the night because we don't have any eggs.
What y'all looking at me for? I didn't do it.
Come on, Gary. Breakfast is getting cold.
I can't move. I'm working on my science project.
What's so scientific about sitting on your butt?
I'm sitting on eggs until they hatch. That's my science project.
You can't hatch store-bought eggs.
Why not?
Because they're eating eggs, not hatching eggs.
What? Now what am I going to do?
How about I help you come up with a new science project after school?
Great! I was getting tired of sitting here anyway.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Well, I did say I wanted them scrambled.
Romeo show, holla Romeo zone now, Romeo zone now, stop what you doing, cause Romeo zone now.
Ready to rumble, miss it like gumbo. The Romeo show, competition I crumble. I mean I can't be stopped. I will not quit, cause me and the man made straight up hits. So adi-adi-o, adi-adi-ro. It's time for the Romeo show, where kids have fun, education did some. Peer pressure ain't nothing, real life outcome. Okay.
Romeo Miller, batting 475. Bottom of the ninth. Men on first and second. Two outs. The Steelheads trail by two. Can he do it? Series MVP. Yo, Ro.
Yo, Romeo!
This isn't supposed to happen to an MVP.
You know, Lou, I might just be the first baseball Hall of Famer and Grammy winner in history. I could sing the national anthem at my own games.
True that.
Jason James, the J-Way.
Man, he can hit.
Hey, J-Way, looking good. All right. Yo, JW. Play a little ball, too. You know, junior varsity, maybe, next year. All right, talking to the J-Way.
Ooh.
Ooh. Good talking to you. Hanging with the J-Way.
Man, I wish I could hit like that.
Boom!
Nothing silly. It's my new perfume.
Oh, yeah. Since when do you spray on a smelly for a tutor session?
I don't expect you to understand good grooming, so I won't bother explaining.
Hey, what are you trying to do?
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, why are you being so nice? Jason James? The J-Way? You're gonna be tutoring the number one high school baseball player?
Yes. How do you know about him?
Who doesn't know about him? He's going to win us our fourth All-State trophy in a row. Wait a minute. He's intellectually challenged?
I guess. He's failing history, so I've been charged to do what four other tutors couldn't.
What? Burn the hair out of his nose with your perfume?
Oh, Romeo.
You're so cute. Did you have a personality transplant? Or do you like him?
What? Moi? Please. I'm a professional tutor. I just want to help him.
If you introduce me to him, I promise to put in a good word for you.
No, you gotta go.
You can't keep me away. Jason and I are destined to be buds. Ew, that was low blow. But even if it means I gotta suffer the stench, me and Jason are hanging together. Ew.
As if, like I like Jason. Oh no, Jason, I don't have a boyfriend.
Why do you ask?
Experiment. A human generator with enough electricity to turn the light on.
I still think that baby chicks would have been better.
Nonsense. People love light things, you know, like the sun and diet soda. Okay. Make the final connection.
You sure? You and electricity don't seem to get along.
I'm insulated. Not a problem. Okay? Once I get up to speed, the light will go on. Okay. Throw the switch. Again.
There's a new report on global warming, and the polar ice cap is melting faster than expected. Huh? Well, you were saying guess what, and I was just thinking about the environment, so, you know...
No, don't think, bro. Just focus, okay?
What's up?
Jody. She's dating J-Way.
No way.
Yeah, way.
Since when?
Since not yet, but she's setting up the trap for him. Spraying the smelly, smiling all the time like she means it.
Oh, the old personality transplant.
Exactly.
So... what's that got to do with us?
Nothing. Except Jakeway is going to be a pro one day, right?
Most def. So, how are we going to exploit this situation?
I'm not sure, but the smell of Jody's perfume is starting to be replaced with the smooth smell of ka-ching, ching, ching.
Didn't Mel Gibson make a movie about this stuff?
I think so, but...
cool. Let's just watch the movie. I can learn easier that way.
Books are a better way of learning history. Movies tend to change the facts.
Why bother?
Your finals, for starter. Jason,
yeah, I know, I know. Gotta at least get a B or I don't play in the playoffs. Do you have any idea what kind of pressure that is for me?
I know, and I'm gonna try and help you.
Yo, Janeway!
Hey, dudes, what's up?
These are my brothers, Romeo and Louis. They were just about to...
Listen, J-Way, we're so sure of your future as an all-star.
We wanted you to sign some balls so we could sell them at a later date.
A couple entrepreneurs, huh?
Entrepreneurs.
That's what I said, right?
Who cares what you said? As long as you're down with the program.
Well, I'm in, if I get a cut.
Ka-ching! Jody, got a pen?
Jason, what about your studying?
Well, we'll pick up where we left off tomorrow. Hey, I'll take you to my favorite spot. A picnic, just me and you and this history stuff, I'll be able to concentrate. Is that cool?
The coolest. You gotta start studying.
You're what's important to me.
Look out! Sorry. Romeo!
Oh, hi, Jody. What are you doing here?
Oh, look, Ro, it's our new friend, the J-Way. What a coincidence!
If you didn't.
You fellas are too much.
Yeah. But not when it comes to pitching.
We could use some pointers.
Eh, no problem. I'm a great coach.
Louis, Romeo, I'm running out of patience.
Look what you made me do.
I'm gonna lose my job if I can't tutor Jason so he can pass. So I want you guys to get out of here. Scram, beat it, cut out, disappear. Now. And you can say what you were in the middle of saying before you were so cruelly interrupted.
Jody. You're sensitive, incredible, incomparable. And your eyes are deeper than outer space, baby. I was wondering if you would do me the pleasure. No, the honor of wearing my batting pin from junior year.
Batting pin?
Yeah. I want you to be my girlfriend.
Jason, wow! Yes.
You sure about this, Mrs. Rogers?
Oh, this is the science experiment that cannot lose. Just like that light bulb thingamajig.
But the light bulb thingamajig didn't work.
Okay,
now it's time to lower the pyramid onto our living mummy.
Here you go.
And Daddy.
Here you go.
How is this a science project again?
Well, it's not, but you know, it was a really fun way to use up that old gauze.
Oh, wait, hey,
oh no. No, Mommy.
What am I gonna do? If I don't have my project, I'll get an F.
Don't worry, Gary. I got the perfect experiment up my sleeve.
I'm not wearing any sleeves.
Oh.
When J-Way is my brother-in-law, we'll be hanging tight 24/7. He'll be giving me tips on batting, and soon, my natural athletic ability will start kicking in, and I'll be in the Hall of Fame, too.
Excuse me, Mr. Hall of Famer, what about our music careers?
Easy. After the games, they'll set up a stage, and we'll rock the stadium till dawn. Hey, isn't that our future brother-in-law right there?
Yeah, that's our guy.
Let's go see what's cracking.
Come on, you know you're fine. If you weren't, would the J-Way be wasting his time?
He must be talking to Jody. Shh, I'm gonna take some notes for the next time I get my Mac on.
You're sensitive, incredible, incomparable. I mean, your eyes are deeper than the outer space, baby.
Didn't he just say that to Jody before? Girls never get tired of hearing junk like that.
Okay, Tanya.
Foul ball. The J-Way's two-timing our sister.
You lie, you cheat, you creep, you can't win. He broke her heart once, he'll do it again. She ain't Philly and shawty, you up to no good. Three strikes and you out of a life, man, for good. Georgia boy, you like to lie. Georgia boy, got a chick on the side. Georgia girl, she don't get jealous. But Georgia girl, we'll find another fella.
Yeah, that beat was off the hook.
Thanks. What about the words?
Tight. Really tight.
So you agree with them? The words?
Sure, why not?
Why not?
Because cheaters sting. That's why not, Butthead.
Did you just call me Butthead?
Yeah.
What's up? You guys got something you want to say to me?
Okay, Laneway. We heard you on the phone yesterday. You're cheating on our sister. So if you know what's good for you, you'll stop your cheating ways, dump the other girl, and stick with Jody.
I'm not changing, fellas. See, I like the way I am. And if you don't like it...
We'll tell Jody.
No, you won't. Because then she'll stop tutoring me.
So?
So? Well, then I'll fail my history test. Then I won't be in the playoffs. The team will lose the pennant. And the whole school will blame your sister for the loss.
I thought your brain was running on empty. But it's really your heart that's busted.
My heart? Ah. I got enough heart for all my girls.
All? How many is all?
Well, let's just say you can't count them on 10 fingers.
Well, I gotta head inside.
Jody's having an intimate dinner, you know, just the two of us. Yep, that's the third intimate dinner I've had this week. Later, buttheads.
Now what are we gonna do?
No one messes with our sister but us.
Ever since the day you came, my life has not been the same. I wanna hear you say my name the way you say it.
You sure your brothers aren't gonna bug us?
I thought you liked them.
Oh, I do. I do. I just wanna be alone with the prettiest girl I know.
Sweet. Anyway, Dad told everyone to stay upstairs or in the garage tonight. So we can have some privacy. For studying.
Right, for studying.
You can pretty much shoot somebody.
To the left, to the left. I'm warning. Okay.
Just copy things down and it'll help you remember.
Okay, be careful. Yes, got it.
I'm tutoring for history myself.
Curiously strong breath mints.
Do you want me to close the window?
Down, 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 down.
Some teachers make history exciting, some are just boring.
Okay, but I don't understand.
What don't you mean?
Time to let our fingers do the squawk, squawk, squawky.
Yes!
Hello, phone book. Hello, ladies. Hello, Tanya? I mean...
Hey, babe. It's Jay Way. That's right, fresh face. I know you tired, because you've been running on my mind all day. So I was thinking that you could come over and meet me. At my friend's Romeo's house. Yeah, his name's Romeo. But I'm the real lover, baby. Let's say you meet me in 30 minutes.
You sure turning our pyramid into a volcano is gonna make my science teacher give me a blue ribbon?
This, my dear Gary, is not just a replica of a volcano. It's a working volcano!
Wow! It works!
This is the best!
I told you I would get you the best science experiment.
What did you think my minor was at the University of Clownage anyway? Red noses. Okay, let's try this BB out. Drum roll, please. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. Stand back. Oh, ah. Oh, stand back. Dud.
No, it's great, Mrs. Rogers. I have a volcano that's about to erupt. It'll be the best science project ever.
You like it? I made the dressing myself.
It's just like you. It's perfect.
Oh, Jason. Listen, Dad said you
don't sweat it. All I did was invited a couple of friends over for pie.
You did what?
There they are.
Tanya?
Tanya? Who's Tanya?
Why don't you tell me who you are first, girlfriend?
I live here, and I'm Jason's girlfriend. Girlfriend.
Right, like I'm supposed to believe that?
I know how you'll believe it. I'm wearing his junior year batting pin.
I'm wearing his junior year batting pin.
I find that hard to believe. I got his batting pin right here, next to my heart.
You better step aside, honey. Somebody's got some splaining to do.
That's what I'm talking about. It's simple math, ladies. Who here is wearing Jason junior year batting pin? Then why get mad at one another when the fake who handed out the fakes is right there?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, uh-huh. I can explain. Uh-huh. Girls, this is no way to-
Get him!
Yeah! Get him!
Need to thank me.
Thank you. Thank you for what? Ruining my chance at love? Ruining my tutoring gig? Ruining my life?
Letting you in on the truth?
Why? Why'd you have to get involved?
Because y'all were sister. And we... Well, it's a brother's job to look out for a sister.
Hey. Good looking out. Thanks.
Oh, wait, I'm not.
You got to be kidding me.
Jerry, you in there? Mrs. Rogers told me you got first place on your science experiment. Gary. First place. Start here, huh? Let's see what you guys see. That boy got my genius.
With my boy!
Go shorty, it's your birthday.
Nick's got iCarly every day of the week, which isn't just good, it's good for you.
I'm Sam.
I'm Carly.
And this is iCarly,
the only web show that makes you laugh and prevent heart disease.
iCarly, weekdays at 5:30 Eastern on Nick.
I'm back, cuz Nickelodeon's where I'm at. Okay.
Hey, ho, watch it flow. It's time for the Romeo show. Holler, Romeo, no, now. Romeo, no, now. Stop what you're doing, cuz Romeo, no, now. Hey, ho, watch it flow. It's time for the Romeo show. Holler, Romeo.